New tonight, a shakeup in Evergreen after a magnitude 2.4 earthquake last night. 24 people called in Bailey, Conifer, and Evergreen. It was a shallow earthquake, which usually doesn't do much damage.